And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
Open the gate.
Hey, Deke.
Hey, Manny.
Mule's looking a little low. Hey, you take good care of her. This should last you for a while. All right.
I was working.
All right, check back later, man. Deacon St. John.
Damon.
You can imagine, right? I mean, I was teaching letters to a bunch of snot.
One of the biker boys.
Thank Is he you. Alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
Here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Okay. Later, Deke.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair?
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
How's it going?
Having a... Look, that okay?
first one.
St. John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
When you do, swing by. He'll fix you up. Copeland out. Apologize for that business with your bike. After the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. Where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, cigarette butts, yes. These look like prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
How do we do? I think we're...
That's tobacco spit. Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker.
Freeze.
guess not. Are you hiding, Red? He's gotta be here somewhere.
What was that?
Huh! That's it.
Hiding in one of these shacks, huh?
I'm a camp pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. Find this guy. Deacon out.
I know these shacks.
Incoming!
More bounties. Scrap.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
fix this.
One of the biker boys. Let him in.
Hello.
You need something?
Hey, how's it going?
I got you covered. Shit, you really need a lot of fuel.
Gonna be here late.
Let me know if you need anything.
Yeah, okay. See you.
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected
shoes. Hey, Ricky. I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
Got you. Finally.
That's it.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien?
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher, and she's there to investigate an infected subject, the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off, people. I'm good. All good here.
Yep, clear. How's the site look? We clear?
All right, we're locked down. Plenty of fuel. I double checked. It wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Plane to see him. Pilot wants to see him. Seems like a lot of freaks around the corner.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen so many. Let me know if you need anything.
Stay close there.
Hey, Doc.
Right open.
I never got that.
Got what?
Easier said than
done. Whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
What the hell is she
doing? Cancer.
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
That's it. Is she done?
Yeah.
Okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge.
Someone's at the gate.
O'Brien, come in. I've got the data.
Drifter. Let him in.
Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
About the freaker sometimes, you know? What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing? I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien!
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh boy, this is gonna get old fast.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.